Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to make a face pack for glowing skin. Face packs are required to maintain moisture of your skin. So let's get started with the ingredients first. So take 2 tablespoons of besan, 1 pinch of turmeric, 1 spoon of milk, and little bit aloe vera gel. Today I am going to use Patanjali aloe vera gel. You can use any kind of gel you have, and some amount of rose water. I am here using Colorbars rose water. So let's get started. Put this besan in the container and turmeric, milk, some rose water, I am here going to add 1 spoon of aloe vera gel. So mix it well. So this face pack is usually for our glowing skin, and it also maintain a moisturize or moisture of your skin. You can see. So apply this face pack for twice a week to maintain your skin's moisture and make your skin more glossy. After washing your face, don't apply any soap or any face wash. Just apply any good moisturizer with the natural ingredients. I am going to apply Sukin facial moisturizer because it contains all the natural ingredients. You can use any kind of you have. So if you find this video helpful, please like this video and subscribe this video, please. Thank you so much.